Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to hide the taskbar or shelf on a Chromebook in ChromeOS. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To make the taskbar or shelf hide on your Chromebook, all you need to do is right-click on it or on the desktop. To right-click, use two fingers to tap on either the touchscreen or trackpad. You can also hold down the Alt key and click. A menu should open, and you just need to select Auto Hide Shelf from the list, and then the shelf should hide. To make it appear, swipe up at the bottom of the screen on a touchscreen, or drag the cursor there on a laptop. That's how to hide the taskbar or shelf on a Chromebook in ChromeOS. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like, and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.